Hello, welcome to Western Hemisphere. I'm your host, Michael Myers, and this is the episode for November the 1st, the week of November the 1st. Halloween was just yesterday, so I thought we could do a little Halloween-themed episode. I don't know. Well, let's get right into it. Let's do sports first. On the 4th, at 6:30, girls varsity volleyball is going to be away in Ann Arbor Skyline. Man, you ain't looking too pretty yourself. On the 6th, boys and girls varsity cross country away at MIS. And then on the 6th, there's also going to be girls varsity volleyball away at Ann Arbor Pioneer. All right, today I'm here with
Mr. Reynolds.
And who are you?
This is who are we? We're all vegans.
All right, what are you here to talk about?
We have a production coming up of MASH. It'll be going up in January, and we have auditions coming up on Tuesday. We have a session from 5 to 7, and Wednesday right after school, 2:45 to 4:30. Coming out, we need actors. We need people to help build the set. If being on stage isn't for you, we need people to run lights, do the sound, makeup, and all that stuff. We need it all. So if you have some free time coming out and join us. We'd love to have you.
Senor Fortress.
Can you tell us a little bit about Dia de los Muertos?
Dia de los Muertos,
yes.
Day of the Dead, is something that's celebrated in Mexico on November 1st and 2nd. And it's when they believe the souls of their deceased relatives come back and visit them. And so they set up altars in the cemeteries with food and flowers and pictures. And they stay there and wait for the souls to come back and hang out with them. Yeah, so Feliz Dia de los Muertos.
All right, today I'm here with
Profe Dani. Hola.
Can you tell us a little bit about Dia de los Muertos?
Sí. Dia de los Muertos is November 1st and 2nd, so this upcoming lunes and martes. It is a day where they celebrate the lives of people who have passed on. In the Mexican culture, death is seen in a very different way than we see it here in the United States, so it's a very interesting holiday to learn about.
All right, today I'm here with
Rosa Mayo.
And can you tell us a little bit about Dia de los Muertos?
Okay, Dia de los Muertos, which means the Day of the Dead, is a celebration that is done in all Latin America. And the closest thing to compare to the U.S., it would be like Memorial Day, except that we don't have the bands and the people gathering the streets. It's more for people to go to the tombs of their family members and clean the tombs and pray and bring flowers, new flowers. But in Mexico, they take it to a whole nother level. And then they have these altars where they make the ofrendas and they put pictures of the family members that have passed and the food and things that they used to do. And it's a great, great cultural experience that they have in Mexico. I wish we did that too. So we gotta celebrate Dia de los Muertos.